I was surprised that I finally figured out how to do this because this is something that I've been thinking about for a long time. The study is motivated by the oceanographic things that I discussed, but in reality, there's quite a bit of motivation for me surfing. My name is Nick Pizzo. I'm a physical oceanographer at the Scripps Institution of Oceanography. So my research focuses on waves and in particular their role in air-sea interaction. So I drew the analogy between the particles that I'm theoretically describing and a surfer because it allows us to use our intuition. The theory was saying two things. The first is that to catch the wave, you should be traveling near the speed of the underlying wave. And secondly, it was a quantification of the sweet spot. So where is the maximum horizontal acceleration? And again, this is something that surfers also know. It's right in the curl of the wave. That is right below where the wave is breaking. So the whole idea is that the ocean and atmosphere talk to each other, and the way they talk to each other is through the wave field. So you have to understand the wave field if you want to understand those communications. And those communications are crucial for understanding weather and climate. So really what we've learned recently is you need to understand the dynamics of the very little waves in terms of the whole scale of the ocean to understand the bigger picture.